presentation of TFNN. The Tom O'Brien Show is produced every business day. Tom takes your phone calls toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-873-7618.
Hey, Robert, how you doing, man?
Yes, and thank you for taking my call. I wanted to let you know that I've been a subscriber for a couple of years, just different members of your team, and I really enjoy it. But really the reason I'm calling is to express my sincerest gratitude for you providing that information yesterday on the small business grant. I'm a small business owner and primary breadwinner for my family, and if I can get that money, it's going to really mean a lot to my family. So
that's awesome.
Thank you for taking the time to do that.
No, well, listen, man, we appreciate you growling and prowling.
Now, Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. This is Tom O'Brien of TFNN. We go 5 days a week. We go 7.5 hours a day. We go 24 hours a day on the internet at TFNN.com. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows. Hope everyone's having a great day, safe day. It's a TGIF, folks. Let's make it a great one. Always do your best, but don't overdo. When you overdo, you deplete your body and you go against yourself. It'll take longer to accomplish your goal. Market-wise, let's take a look at it out here. We have the Dow Industrials up 17, NASDAQ up 91, S&P's up 13, gold contract down $68, trading $18.44 an ounce. Silver, where is she? Down $1.88, smoked it. $25.36 an ounce. Light sweet crude up $1.37, $52.20 a barrel. Notes and bonds. The 10-year down 12 ticks, 136.18. Broke the low. 30-year down 22 at 168.17. And King Dollar. King Dollar's up 259 ticks, trading 90.085. The Euro is at 122. The Yen is out here at 103.94. And the British Pound's at 135 to 1 US dollar. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. Give us a call, folks. Want to know what's going on in your world. In the world of the S&Ps, let's go take a look at them. What do you have out here? You get the SPY at an all-time high. Bottom line, you got $1.39. You're trading $380.48. Index, NDX 100. We take a look at the NDX. NDX, the three Qs up here, also at a high. And then in the Qs... folks, you're actually not only at a high, you're moving away from the little consolidation that we had about the last 5 or 6 days. So you're up $3 right now. You get 25 million shares traded. We put this on a weekly. And on a weekly, you're busting highs with volume, man. This could be an ABC up, man. This is going to be wild. Technically, it is an ABC up. That's how this is shaking out. Boy, oh boy. Pretty amazing, actually. Yeah, technically, it's an ABC up without a retracement. You know, you got 314. Man, it's a big one. 267. So you're talking about, that's 33, 43, 47. If it's an ABC up, you're going to be talking 352 on the Qs, and right now you're 318. It's pretty amazing. IWM, we take a look at the small caps out here. Small caps, of course, took a while to get going, and they just took off like a rocket ship. And this is already in an ABC structure up. So right now you're down 52 cents. You're at 207.65, but that is an ABC structure up. Gold, they smoked the gold contract. They smoked the silver contract. That is without the dollar even being higher, folks. We had a low in gold today of 18.27. You had a high of 1918. Right now, you're at 1844. We've done 414,000 contracts. Now, that's monster contract volume, no doubt. The thing that's wild is that your swing point is actually at 1820. We haven't hit that yet. That's big contract volume, though. No doubt about it. We'll see how this shakes out coming into the close. Silver, same type of setup. They hit silver. And this is heavy divergence, folks. Well, let me go through the silver contract first for you. So silver goes down $1.92. Now, the swing point on silver, you know, is all the way down here at 23.69. You've done 176,000 contracts. Bottom line, heavy contract volume. No two ways about that. And here's the divergence. The divergence is that the dollar hasn't moved. You're up 268 ticks right now. 268 ticks. is, well, we'll find out if it can bounce higher than that. But the bottom line is that it's not like that had moved a lot. We go back and we take a look at the bonds. Bonds broke, they did break that November 11th low out here today. You're down, that's the 10-year. You're down 13 ticks. The 10-year, that swing low was 136.26. Now, if I put this on a continuous contract, let's take a look and see where the next move would be. Okay, so you broke the consolidation. The next move is pretty intense, man. But yeah, 134.15, that's two more points down on the 10-year. And right now you have the 10-year is at 1.11. Big number. 30-year, we take a look at the 30-year out here. 30-year right now down 25 ticks. And in fact, let me put this up on the continuous contract also. So this on the continuous contract, next move, you're at 168.14, 167.18 is the, kind of the number. Lots of movement out here, though, no doubt. If we go over and we take a look at this E-mini, you can expect a little volatility, by the way, coming into this close, because what you have right now is Biden is speaking, and the bottom line is that they were asking him about the aspect of Trump, and he said he's going to be busy enough. That's Congress's job. What he did bring up is that the first day running right after the inauguration, the bottom line is that they're going to be looking for a very large stimulus bill. And they're going to be looking for inside that stimulus bill that there's plenty of bread to get out so that the aspect of the distribution of the vaccines are going to be out there. So that's what you see in this S&P, I suspect, because the stimulus bill that they passed, the bottom line is that the Treasury is going to have the rules and regulations that if you the SBA has some of them right now, but within by Sunday, all those rules and regulations have to be out. And then, of course, on the 20th, I suspect there's going to be another one pretty quickly. So the market's looking at that and saying, okay, there's more cash that's going to be coming into the market. We go take a look at the most volume stocks out here today. You get, there's a lot of weird ones out here today, man. You got Plug Power, not that is weird, but there's a bunch of them in here that I'm not going to go over. Plug Power's up $5. Tesla's the move. That's up another $53, trading at $8.69. That Musk now is the richest man in the world, richest person in the world, never mind man or woman. And I suspect that this is going to be by quite a bit. He only needs a few more days of this, and it's something else. Stay right there, folks. Come right back. Dow Industrials right now up 10. We get the NASDAQ up 95. S&P's are up 13. We'll come right back.
Hi, folks. Tom O'Brien here. If you'd like to get my daily newsletter, Market Insights, then now is a great time to sign up for a 30-day free trial. Every morning by 9:30, I send out my morning letter to subscribers with market commentary on a variety of markets, currencies, and commodities to keep investors up to date on the day's trading action. Included in Market Insights are specific buy and sell recommendations for stocks, ETFs, and even options, with stops and price targets included for every trade in my newsletter. If you'd like to try my newsletter risk-free for 30 days, then head over to the front page of TFNN and you'll find Market Insights under Trading Newsletters. I use my years of trading experience to bisect and dissect the market every morning and give my subscribers the most important information they need to know for the day ahead. I even issue afternoon updates for my subscribers whenever warranted with important market action. I'm always scouring the market for the next great trading opportunity. Sign up for your 30-day free trial to my daily newsletter, Market Insights, today by visiting the front page of TFNN.com. Wow! Go get them, folks.
Hi, folks. This is Tom O'Brien. The printing presses are working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The U.S. deficit has risen 200% in 1 year with no end in sight. The markets are looking for an additional stimulus bill to get us through this once-in-a-generation pandemic. There is no free lunch, folks. The more stimulus dollars put into the marketplace, the less your dollar is worth each and every day. This is the time to protect yourself with a portion of your portfolio in the metal market. The gold report comes out each Monday morning. I bisect and dissect the dollar, silver, gold, the XAU, and the HUI. The gold report is a long-term hedge against the dilution of your buying power. The U.S. has put more than $6 trillion into the marketplace in the last 6 months, with more expected in the next few months. The market did and does need the stimulus, but it will have long-term implications on our buying power. The gold report comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Go to TFNN.com and order the gold report now. Protect your buying power. Order the gold report now. Hi, folks. This is Tom O'Brien. Do you have broken or unwanted jewelry, diamonds, watches, coins, silverware, and other collectibles that you would like to turn into cash? Tiger Precious Metals and Stones will pay fair market value. We make it easy to turn your precious metals that are sitting around in your house into cash. Call Andy now at 727-329-8245, and he will walk you through our safe and secure process. Andy has been in the business buying and selling precious metals for over 15 years. Call Andy now at 727-329-8245.
Many of our new listeners have heard about The Tiger's Den. The Tiger's Den is a lively community where professional traders and investors can meet, exchange ideas and information in a comfortable, moderated atmosphere. Hear all of the TFNN shows, plus see all of the charts as they happen live and have access to archives of all of those charts. You can test drive The Tiger's Den absolutely free for 30 days and greatly enrich your knowledge of these markets and how to make your money work for you. Details on The Tiger's Den are on the front page of TFNN.com. Call now, toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-873-7618.
Welcome back, folks. Dow is down to 2. Nasdaq's up 89. S&P's are up 12. Let's go take a look at the composite, folks. So what you have with the composite out here, all-time high. As you know, the NDX is breaking away from the highs also, meaning the consolidation that it had out here. The composites are pretty much away from it. The composite high, the breakaway was 973, 12,973, and right now you're at 13,161. Let's go take a look at SNDK for one of the tigers. EDL. Okay, so, SNDL. Okay, so this is Sundial Growers. They operate a pharmaceutical company produce and grow cannabis strains. They serve customers in Canada. The low is 13 cents, the high is 388. It's trading at 67 cents. Look at that, they're taking in some money. They expect to make money. No, they still don't expect to make money, but they're taking in money. They're taking in a gross of $69 million a year right now. Okay, so let's see. Well, you got to put this on a weekly for a second. Well, I mean, if you're gunning for this, 95 cents, you're at 67, yeah, you could probably make a run at that. This is pretty wild. I don't know if this is just 435 million shares have already traded this thing. So I picture, you know, a lot of people are trading it, no doubt about that. But there's a little burp up there. That's when you get a little swing high that's up there. Now, technically, the way that's set up is that yes, it looks like it wants to go after that swing high. That being said, though, what ends up happening is that until a swing high takes out another high, that thing has still been flatlined. That's how that baby was shaken out. Okay, PBR. PRB. Okay, PRB, they operate an independent insurance distribution firm, personal insurance, commercial insurance. The low is $8, the high is $33. You're trading at $30 right now. Okay, this is not a bad setup. Now, what this equity did out here today, folks, is that this equity gave it up on price. We got up to $31.67. You're at $30, but you got a little spike in volume, man. This is a big consolidation. Let me look at this for a second. Yeah, and this looks to me, I mean, you've been consolidating out here since September of 2020, but that being said, it looks like it does want higher price. We go take a look. Let's see. So they're going to be coming out with numbers March 24th. So they must only come out with numbers a couple times a year. No, my God. Time's going fast, man. That's right. We're already January 7th. They take in $235 million. They're looking to take in $646 next year. Yeah. So bottom line is that not a bad setup. Let's get over and take a look at the GDX, okay? So gold out here got smoked today. The equities got smoked. That being said, the GDX still held. You know, the low right before the breakout here on the GDX on Monday morning was $35.80. Oh my God, this is hilarious. Yeah, it actually just tested right to that. It hit 35.80 and rejected it. Right now you're at 36. And it's going to get intriguing. So let's go over to the contract again for a second, because this is what does happen on Fridays also, folks. Okay, this is where this gets wild. So on Fridays, the pit closes at 1:30. The electronic doesn't close to 4. Let's see. We hit the low at, what was that? Oh, my God. Yeah, at 1:20. So you can see what ends up happening. You know, the pit is the one that runs the gold market, folks, okay? When they want to smoke it, they smoke it, and that's exactly what they did. And you can see after the pit was closed, there's nothing that they can bottom, basically, there's not enough contracts you can throw in the marketplace electronically. Because the pits, you know, those big banks in the pits, they can move that thing around, and they do move it around. They move it around very quickly. Silver, that's the same way in silver, man. Here, watch this. I'm not saying that. Well, you do. If you're in the gold market, you want to know these things, and you want to. There's no way of getting used to them, but you got to be aware of them and prep yourself for them. Same setup in the gold market. Look at the gold. I mean, the silver market. Silver market hit the low at 1:10. They close at 1. The bottom line, you go from 24.53. You're up another 75 cents since then, you know. So they just decided they want to hit it. You know, they probably were short the market, hit it, make a huge amount of money. There's no two ways about that when you can push it that dramatically lower. The inside the NDX 100, the move is out here today, the strength versus the weakness. You get Baidu up by 14%. That's a monster number. $29. You get Mercado Libre up 6.5%. Tesla's up 6%. JD.com's up 3.5%. Taken away from it, Sirius Satellite is down 7%. You get Fox off 2.8%. You get Micron down 2%. Micron come out with numbers. Now, let's take a look at Micron. So the semiconductors, folks, you know, no doubt they've been on a tear. Micron come out with numbers, great numbers, beat the numbers, and then they sold it off. When you do take a look at these semis, this is where this gets pretty wild. They have been up in a dramatic sense in spades. Now, and if you also look at, if you're a candlestick charting person, this is one heck of a doji on a monthly basis. So the semis, that's, you know, where the Micron's at 77, that says it can pull back to 64. Now, they're all lined up like that. If we go Lam Research is going to be the next one, I believe, that's going to come out with numbers. They come out the 27th after the market. We take a look at Lam. You're going to see kind of the same setup. Yeah, the thing with Lam, Lam could pull back to like 360. No, three. First level would be 460, and you're at the 502. Taiwan Semi, TSM, that's at 117. And yeah, this is, and Taiwan Semi could pull back quite a bit, actually. We're at 117.83, you know, so That one's going to be, all those semis are going to be intriguing because of the fact that what happens is that the semis folks bring the market up, bring the market down, particularly the NDX 100. But as I said, the way that the small caps are set up, the NDX 100, meaning pulling away from the consolidation, you know, I can see we're going to have higher prices still. Dow Industrial's down 11, NASDAQ up 80, S&P's up 10. We'll come right back.
If you're not currently using the TAS profile scanner when looking at setting up your trading opportunities, then your arsenal is short a mighty weapon. The TAS profile scanner is a standalone piece of software that instantly filters over 2,500 global financial markets such as stocks, ETFs, commodity futures, and Forex. Headed by Steve Dahl, TAS understands that in today's technological world, the use of top-flight software applications and technical analysis expertise is essential to successful trading in today's market. You also gain access to the webinar that Steve Dahl and Tom O'Brien just hosted, The Best Way to Use the TAS Profile Scanner to Profit. This webinar archive is available for all subscribers immediately upon signing up. All new subscriptions also come with a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you have nothing to risk. Start your subscription by visiting the front page of TFNN.com today, and you'll find the TAS Profile Scanner under the Services tab. Sign up today. Are you in the market for buying or selling real estate in the Bay Area, including the surrounding St. Petersburg, Tampa, and Clearwater markets? Tiger Real Estate LLC is a firm that has extensive experience in the Tampa Bay Area. Whether you're looking to sell your current property for maximum value, or you're in the market for a second home or investment property, Tiger Realty has the experience across all areas of real estate in the Tampa Bay area to help buyers and sellers make the most informed decisions across all price levels. From the price you should be paying per square foot in certain up-and-coming areas to the type of cash flow investment properties are capable of creating, Tiger Real Estate can help you make the best decision when it comes to all areas of the market. Before you make one of the biggest decisions of your financial future, call Tiger Real Estate LLC today at 727-329-8322 or email us at tiger@tfnn.com. That's 727-329-8322. Call us today. TFNN has developed a daily programming lineup for traders by traders. We start every trading day live at 8:30 a.m. with Tommy O'Brien hosting the morning market kickoff as he starts the day off by breaking down everything you need to know about what's going on for the trading day ahead. At 9 a.m., Larry Pesavento takes your calls and questions live on the air for the opening bell as he hosts Trade What You See. At 10 a.m., Tom and Tommy O'Brien host the Bull Bear Trading Hour. At 11 a.m., it's Kevin Hinks and Alex Coffey from TD Ameritrade Network with Fast Market. Basil Chapman at noon with the Tiger Technicians Hour. Steve Rhodes hosts the Trader's Edge at 1 p.m. Dave White with the Power Trading Hour at 2 p.m. And Tom O'Brien closes out the day for the final hour of trading live from 3 till 4. Don't miss a second of our daily programming lineup. Tune in to Tiger TV every trading day live at TFNN.com. Educating investors.
This segment is brought to you by Think or Swim. For more information, just click the Think or Swim banner on the front page of TFNN.com.
Welcome back, folks. Dow Industrials right now are trading up by 9, NASDAQ's up 91, S&P's are up 13.5. And we had a question about Tesla, folks. Tesla. So, what the question was, let's see what we got here. Do I see it continuing to run and splitting again or topping out? You know, Tesla is one of these equities, folks, okay, that the bottom line is that if you're long Tesla, God bless you. Don't ever be short Tesla. I just wouldn't do it. You just don't know. I mean, when you take a look at the fundamentals in it, okay, you know, it's you're paying $383 for a $1 in earnings, you know. So you get a market cap of, what, $821 billion. You're going to You know, I suspect that this market cap, this more than likely is going to go get to a trillion. And once you get that close, you can be it. But I can't give you any good advice on Tesla because it's already stretched beyond belief. We put this on a monthly. Where do you see this on the monthly? On the monthly, you know, this is a parabolic move. I mean, you know, you go back, let's see, we go back to November of 2019. We don't even have to go back there. Let's go back to what month? I'll go back to March. So March, this has been a 12-bagger, okay? Bottom line is that it went from $70 to $868. And, you know, there was, yeah. So if you're lucky enough to own it, the bottom line, what I do is that decide. So when you get a big score like that, let's picture you have a big score. What you want to do is say, okay, what can I do with that bread? You're in the market to make money, right? That's the bottom line. So what you normally do, well, what I do is say, okay, what can I do with that bread? You know, whether something pleasure or a different investment. You know, if you keep it there, it's going to be gone. Okay, that's how it works, folks. Okay, you know, when I say that, okay, yeah. If you have years, I mean, if you're 30 years old and the bottom line is that you own Tesla, yeah, I probably wouldn't sell a share of it. Well, no, yes, I would, because you'd sell someone to buy a house. There's all, you know, you just got to figure that one out yourself, folks, because Tesla's so bizarre. I feel so lucky that I never went short the stock. Let's put it that way, you know. And here, we'll do the next one. The next one, bottom line, is Bitcoin, you know. I mean, when you look at Bubblicious, you know, the bottom line, you can kind of look at both of them. You know, what you have here is that, you know, Bitcoin today hit 41,981. You know, we could go back, all you have to do is go back to September, and this one, it was $10,000. You know, so you went up 300% in what, 6 months? Monster number, no doubt about it. That's just a monster number. Let's go take a look at Amazon. I'm sure Jeff Bezos is now the second richest man in the world. His stock is up $16. And Amazon's in a monster consolidation. Facebook, we go take a look at Facebook out here. Same deal, monster consolidation. Google. Google's going after its highs again. Yep, it is. Google came in with some juice yesterday. It certainly did. Google came in with juice yesterday. This is going to go after its highs again. Amazing. And now we are in earnings season, folks. Google's coming out with the numbers on February 3rd. Microsoft. Let's go take a look at Microsoft out here. So Microsoft comes out with its numbers the 29th of January. That's in a consolidation also. Something you want to wrap your head around, and you know, next week, you know, starting the week, are going to be the banks, folks. The banks are going to be coming out with their numbers next week, and these banks are all in ABC structures on the way up. They're big ABCs too. So it looks to me, J.P. Morgan wants to go after its high. J.P. Morgan is trading 136. Its high out here is 141. The BAC, Bank of America. They're coming out on the, whoops. Okay, they're coming out on the 19th. So that's, 11 days from now. That's trading 32. This also wants to go after its all-time high, which is 35.72. I don't know if that's all-time high. Let me see this. No, not even close. It wants to go after its highs. Yeah, this is goes back to 2007, 2008. It wants to go after its last highs up in March. The only one that is the big dog inside the big banking structure, okay, folks, is Wells Fargo. I mean, Wells Fargo is way off its March highs, and I don't expect, you know, that's going to basically do anything. Yeah, they're going to be coming out with numbers also. We get over and we take a look at a few of the Potash equities. They're holding up well. You got Mosaic holding up well. It's only down 16 cents. $0.26. Hey, so check this one out, man. I got to check this out because what, yeah, yesterday I was talking about the aspect of you have deer, you have caterpillar, and then you have the tires that are bought. I gotta basically Google this over the weekend or early find out. Does Goodyear also sell those monster tires? Because this is where this is gets interesting. So look at this. So Goodyear, right, all of a sudden gets some juice in it. And I just forget. And this what happened is that Continental does. Oh, that's cool. Thanks, S&P. Anyway, I saw this breaking out today. I'm saying to myself, oh, man, I got to see it. I just haven't had enough time just yet. But if so all you tires and tigers, do some work on that over the weekend. So the tires that you're looking that if they sell, you're looking that they these would be the big mining machines, the big farm combine machines. I don't know if they sell them or not, but evidently that breakout with that this, you know, Goodyear has been hit for a long period of time. But this breakout is a decent breakout off very low prices. You know, you can see Goodyear. I mean, Goodyear, how many years are we going to go back? 2017, it traded at $37. It's only at $11. You know, Continental, CON. Are they a public company? Bridgestone. Okay, Bridgestone, too. B-R-I-D. Bridgestone. Bridgestone Corporation. Okay, Bridgestone. Okay, so there we go. So Bridgestone also, $17.45. Yeah, that's moving. Yeah, you get. Oh, this is. Let me put this on a weekly for a second. Yeah, Bridgestone's moving for sure. Now that's trades, and it's kind of illiquid. Yeah, it's definitely illiquid. It's a 12-penny spread. Yeah. It's not bad on a longer basis, though. Stay right there, folks. Come right back. We have the Dow. Dow Industrials right now up 35. You got the NASDAQ up 106. S&Ps are up 17. We'll come right back.
Hi folks, this is Tom O'Brien. Are you looking to buy or sell gold, silver, platinum, coins, or bullion? We can help. At Tiger Precious Metals and Stones, we specialize in the buying and selling of gold, silver, as well as collectible U.S. and foreign coins. We not only buy your unwanted or broken jewelry, but you can trade that in for gold and silver coins too. Call Andy now at 727-329-8245 for a quote over the phone and to lock in the current market price. Call us now at 727-329-8245.
Many of our new listeners have heard about The Tiger's Den. The Tiger's Den is a lively community where professional traders and investors can meet, exchange ideas and information in a comfortable, moderated atmosphere. Hear all of the TFNN shows, plus see all of the charts as they happen live and have access to archives of all of those charts. You can test drive The Tiger's Den absolutely free for 30 days and greatly enrich your knowledge of these markets and how to make your money work for you. Details on The Tiger's Den are on the front page of TFNN.com.
If you're a trader in the market looking to find the path that leads to maximizing profits while decreasing risk, then now is a great time to try out Dave White's daily trading service, The Path of Least Resistance. Through the use of options and equity trades, Dave advises his subscribers on a daily basis of the current market conditions and what possible trade setups are on the horizon. The Path of Least Resistance is published every trading morning, often with updates intraday when initiating trades or closing out positions. Dave White has advised his clients of some outstanding winning options and equity trades in recent months, and now is a great time to try it out for yourself. New subscribers to the Path of Least Resistance receive a 30-day money-back guarantee. See for yourself the types of options and equity trades that are available by signing up for the Path of Least Resistance today by visiting the front page of TFNN.com and selecting the newsletter tab. Sign up today. Biotech is booming, but for how long? Whether you think the biotech bull has room to run or has run its course, trade LABU or LABD. Direction's daily S&P Biotech 3x bull and bear ETFs. Visit directioninvestments.com/biotech today. An investor should consider the investment objectives, risks, charges, and expenses of the Direction shares carefully before investing. The prospectus and summary prospectus contain this and other information about Direction shares. To obtain a prospectus or summary prospectus, please contact Direction shares at 866-476-7523. The prospectus or summary prospectus should be read carefully before investing. An investment in the funds is subject to risk, including the possible loss of principal. The funds are designed to be utilized only by sophisticated investors such as traders and active investors. Distributor Foresight Fund Services, LLC.
Call now, toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-873-7618.
Tom O'Brien.
Welcome back, folks. Dow. Dow's down 33. Dow's up 33. Nasdaq's up 111. S&P's are up 17. And we get a couple more tire companies. It's pretty cool. Thanks for sending these guys these over. Okay, so TWI. Okay, Titan International. Oh, yeah, here we go. This is the one I'm looking for. Okay, so off-highway equipment used in agriculture, construction, mining, military, recreation. The company has worldwide manufacturing plants. Yeah, this is the one we will want. Okay, let's see what this thing looks like. So the low is $1.05, the high is $6.32. Yep. They take in $1.2 billion last year. They're looking for, see, this is a nice breakdown. Okay, so here's the breakdown. So the $1.2 billion they're taking in, they're going to take in $1.4 this year. Agricultural, $652 million. Earth moving construction, $648. And then consumers, $147. Yeah, this is the number. This is the baby. Thanks, Ryan. Okay, so it took a swing point out. You got it with volume. We put this on a weekly. Yeah, this is a good setup, man. Okay. Look at this. This is an ABC up. I love it. Okay. So, B point is 607. A point, 271. So let's just stay with 330. 704. 704 is the next number, man. Yep, this is a good setup. And 683 was that downdraft out there. This is a good setup, man. Let me put this on a monthly, too. So we'll see, let's start keeping an eye on this. And you're going to see, yeah, this totally makes sense, too. Look at this, folks. These are set up. This is set up just like the 18, 11. Yeah, these are set up like the commodity bulls, too. You get up there in 2008. Let me pull this all the way back. Yeah, it's the same setup. The beginning of the bull market. Here, watch this. This is crazy. Okay, so the cool thing here, folks, okay, is this, you know, we've had these things come in. So, you know, if you're a long-term investor, keep an eye on this, okay, because if I'm right on the aspect of the number that you basically a commodity bull. When we started the commodity bull in 2002, the stock was at 80 cents. The first run brought it up to $37. Then it crashed in 2008. The next run brought it from $3, and that would be the, yep, same number, right? Is it 2000? It is 2011. Brings it up to $31. Then you come all the way back down. So TWI, that's the one to basically keep your eye on, right? And, yeah, we got, what is TIG? Someone else is telling me this. What is TIG? Okay, holding company through subsidiaries, brokerage. Oh, it's a broker-dealer, TIG. Yeah, that's a China broker-dealer out there. Oh, and one of the tigers are telling me overlay the, that'd be cool, pretty cool to do. Yeah, let's do that. So what I'm going to do here, folks, is I'm going to overlay, watch this. This is pretty cool. T-I-T-N. And I'm going to overlay this with the gold shot. So watch this. This is Titan Machinery. Okay, so this company rents, services, tractors, sprays, applications, hand scraping. Okay. So then I'm going to take this. I'm going to overlay this. Well, first, let me put this. I'm going to put this on. First, I'll put this on a 30-year chart. Then I'm going to compare it to GC1, which is the gold chart over 30 years. Yeah, look at that. That's pretty cool. You know, so what you have here is that you can see the correlation, man. It's a pretty clear correlation. Yeah, so that's a nice way to get diversified. Well, I guess that wouldn't be diversified. What you'd be doing, though, is that you'd be front-running what these mining companies and what the agricultural companies actually are going to be looking to do, folks. Okay? That's how this works. And the cool thing is that there's a lot of equipment that's very expensive for either farming or for mining. And construction and housing at the same time. This is a three-headed deal, which is really cool, man. I mean, because the bottom line is that, like, and I appreciate you, Tigers and Tigress, has given us this information too. Because what does happen is this. This is what's really cool. If you're used to trading all the Googles of the world and Apples, like all of us, okay, when you can get off base a little bit, what tends to happen is that it doesn't mean that they're not going to go down, but they're not as volatile. They're, you know, it's just not the same type of deal that you wake up in the morning and, you know, you're either up or down $5 or $10. Different ball game, because most of the time they'll take a little bit longer to go, but they don't basically go south like in 2 seconds. You know, that's how it works. Yeah, so here, I'll do this too, okay, because I can... SM, thank you, because I can do this on the Bloomberg, too. We can go TWI. What I'm going to do here right now, oh, I got to remember how to do it. RV. I think it's RV. It's going to give me all the competitors. Yeah, so, here you go. Yeah. So inside Titan International, you get Deer. Oh, yeah, I remember this one, too. This is Kubota. Well, that's okay. That only trades in Japan, though. Close this one. First Tractor. Well, let's see what's up the most first. So if you're looking at Tiger TV, you're going to see Escorts. What's Escorts? Oh, this could be interesting. That's interesting. That's only, well, no. Where is that trading? India. ESC. Let me just bring this. I'm going to bring this up for a second. ESC India. Motorcycle scooters. Yeah, you can't trade this anyway. But what I want to see is that has this been moving also? Yeah, it certainly has. Oh my God, that's kind of the scooter market too. But that certainly has been moving too. Into the close out here. They're running up into the close, folks. No doubt about it. You got Dow is basically up 73 points. NQ's in the composite itself. This thing is, as I said at the beginning of the program, definitely getting away from the consolidation. That means that, guess what, you can do another leg up. And I suspect as soon as we get back, on Monday, because over the weekend, when I was just coming in here, Biden was having that news conference, and the bottom line is that you listen to that news conference, and they're saying, hey, guess what? We are going to be basically first day. You're talking about on the 20th. I think they're going to file that legislation for a stimulus bill. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.
Back in the day, I joined Hotel California in 2006, and like many of you, was drawn in by, as well as,
whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows.
You see, I believe that everything in life happens for us, not to us, and Tom ignited the fire within me to want to learn how to master the markets. So how did I go from knowing nothing about technical analysis to becoming the number one market timer for the S&P 500 in 2018 and the number two market timer in 2019? Simply put, I hired coaches with a proven track record, which led me to a whole new set of tools that I created to interpret the message of buyers and sellers. I would love the opportunity to teach you this award-winning set of tools and to help you improve your market timing. You can test drive my newsletter service, Mastering Probabilities, for the next 30 days with no risk to you. Plus, you'll gain access to archive workshops that will take you step-by-step through my system. Sign up today by going to the homepage of TFNN.com and selecting Mastering Probability in the newsletter tab. Bam!
With markets trading with extreme volatility and peaks and troughs everywhere, regardless of what you're looking at in the markets, this is a great time to see the type of analysis Basil Chapman delivers for his subscribers every market day with the Opening Call newsletter. Basil has been analyzing markets, providing his take for subscribers to his trading services since 1984. Every morning, Basil publishes an update for his subscribers, along with weekend and evening updates when warranted. The Opening Call provides traders a daily market overview with regard to the direction of the key indices, selective stocks and commodities, along with specific recommendations, including stops and targets. You also gain instant access to Basil's subscriber webinar archive from earlier this year, a dark cloud cover, and essential market analysis. Ride the Chapman wave today by signing up for the Opening Call newsletter on the front page of TFNN.com under the newsletter tab. New subscribers get a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you have nothing to risk. Sign up today.
Introducing Primal Edge.
Today, it's even more important to take a supplement that complements your health. Primal Edge is specifically formulated to boost your immune system and help with weight loss, better sleep, stress reduction, and the need to detox.
Our early ancestors found all their nutritional requirements in the wild environment. But today our food sources don't contain the vitamins, minerals, and nutrients that we need to stay healthy and strong.
That's why we need Primal Edge Daily Nutrition. It includes a special blend of ionic, soil-based vitamins, minerals, fatty and amino acids in an easy-to-use liquid form.
Primal Edge is powered by highly concentrated humic and fulvic acids, nature's preferred delivery system. They've been called miracle molecules because, like sunlight, air, and water, without them, life cannot exist.
That's right, Ellen. They ensure we receive all the nutrition we need to be healthy and thrive.
We take it every morning.
Primal Edge, just $89, exclusively at TFNN.com.
Don't forget, you can listen to TFNN live on your mobile device 24 hours per day. Go to TFNN.com, then hit Watch Tiger TV. That's TFNN.com, then hit Watch Tiger TV for the latest market information.
Welcome back, folks. Dow's up 71, Nasdaq's up 135, S&P's are up 23. And let's see, we're going to push in with volume out here. In the NYSE, you're going to end up with about 900 million to a billion. You'll hit a billion. And the composite, oh, it's going to be a monster. The composite, if you look at the screen here, folks, this composite is pretty amazing, the type of volume that we've done this week. You know, we used to just average between 4.5, 5 billion. This whole week, 6.5 billion, 6.8, 7.6, 6.7, 6.6 today. That's going to be up in the sevens out here today. You know, last couple minutes, they put some monster volume in it. So, yeah, that's saying that bottom line is that now you're pushing into these highs, and you do have some juice into these highs. And it looks like the composite is going to close right at its highs, 13,206. Yeah, we're at 13,200 right now. We're going to take a look at the SPY, what we have with the SPY out here. Same deal. Up to 11, 381, and the Qs, same deal for sure. You're at 319, and 319.05, and that is going to be no doubt. That's the, you know, we closed at the highs yesterday, pushing all day long. We're going to close at the highs today. Pretty impressive, man, and I suspect that's going to be, you know, we had been messing around for, what, a couple months on the stimulus bill that finally did come through, In this particular case, the probability of a fast stimulus bill is the probability of that is much higher, folks. That's the bottom line. The quicker it gets out there, the faster it gets out there. You get these restaurants back in shape. And I suspect that's where a lot of this is going to go. And a lot of this is going to go to make sure those needles can get in people's arms. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows. And whatever you want in life, folks, visualize it like a nice big motion picture. Step into it, take ownership of it, and fly with it. Thanks for being here, folks. Have a great weekend, a safe weekend. Come back and visit us Monday morning. Tommy kicks us off. Great show, 8:30 in the morning. Please tell your friends about TFNN. Ask them to go to YouTube, search TFNN, and subscribe. Have a great weekend. Have a safe weekend, folks.